Greetings, humans. Today we're testing Cannondale e-bikes. And as any other e-bike, they are noisy. That headset noise. I hope it can be heard. I had to shift on this bike. Didn't happen on specialized turbo levers.
Are you on the turbo?
Now I'm on EMTB, whatever that is. Like immediate impressions. Specialized turbo levo, you don't even shift, you just put in highest gear and just go. This bike, you have to actually shift. We'll see if the battery will last.
Yeah.
It's also very noisy compared to specialized bikes. And it's very fat when you look down. It's horrible. Also, my front wheel is doing weird things. I need to turn around. How do you put down the saddle? It has the seat post lever on the right side here. It's horrible. And you can't even reach it without just taking your whole hand off. It's horrible. Let's go. Lol, I'm going fast enough for it to turn off engine. Going uphill is fun on e-bikes. Ever wondered why would someone make a berm on uphill? This is why. Well, there is no berm here. Suspension is also really bad. I feel like riding on a hardtail, pretty much. And I do have correct sand. Yeah, so the big problem of this bike, as opposed to specialized bikes, is that it literally shuts down the engine at 25 km per hour. I think the specialized ones will give you a little bit more. At least that's my feeling, because I never really noticed on the specialized turbo lever when it was turned off. I didn't notice. So based on that, I'm assuming it never did. This one just cuts it off and it's a huge difference. Well, the best part of the trail is closed because of some tree mining.
It's Sundays, they shouldn't be mining.
Yeah. Yeah, they're not there, but still. I guess there are trees everywhere, maybe.
I wouldn't do it, it might be.
So we're supposed to be taking the road that way.
25, maybe.
I didn't try, but I can't bunny hop this thing. And it doesn't carry speed or momentum in air like the specialized Levo did. This bike doesn't jump, doesn't pedal, doesn't bunny hop, doesn't turn. It's So far, not happy with this bike. Doesn't even compare to Specialized Lima. I forgot to mention, the tires suck. I'm scared of turning. Jesus. The branch attacked me. Oh, I have a puncture. Maybe I can get somewhere before it's empty. Now it's empty.